All right, new at 5 o'clock, Winston-Salem police say someone was hit by a vehicle today. In fact, it happened around 12:15 this afternoon on Hanes Mall Boulevard near Oxford Station Lane. Officers found this person lying in the road. This person was taken to the hospital with serious injuries. Police also say this person was trying to cross the road when the impact happened near Creekshire Way. The victim apparently darted in front of the vehicle. No word on how this person's doing. We'll stay on the story.